It's been about a week, I think, since I did these. My pickled cauliflower. So, let's have an inspection, shall we? They've just been sitting here doing whatever pickled cauliflower do when they sit. Well, there's. Just a little bit of the herb powder at the bottom. It didn't seem to dissolve too well. That's okay. Don't see anything growing. And don't see any crystals or anything odd when I look at it in the light. So, shall we open one and try it? Shall we see how it turned out? Oh, that really did stick down on there. Okay. We're going to try it, folks. Oh, come on, open up. Okay, I'll show you. See over here, I'm trying to open it up. Okay, now come on. This isn't funny. Oh, did you hear that? That was a real. That was. Oh, yeah. Now, I did process these a little bit longer. Well, twice the length of. Yeah, smells like pickled cauliflower. I did process these longer than it stated in the book, just because I kind of got a bit paranoid about the time and what have you. It does look okay. Look, let me show you. See? Nothing growing, nothing furry that shouldn't be there. Looks just fine. So I don't expect the broccoli crisp. Like the commercial stuff. I'll be right back in a minute. Now, if I was proper, I would get the pickle fork out, but they're put away. Okay. So I'm going to try a little bit of pickle. No, don't see nothing growing. I'm paranoid. Okay. Oh, wow. Maybe I'll have just another one just to check. Can taste the cauliflower and taste the pickle, well, the vinegar. That's good. Hi, honey. You want to taste some pickled cauliflower?
What is it?
Pickled cauliflower?
I'll try it.
Okay, he's gonna try it! He's brave! Okay. Let me turn this around. Are you ready? It's made for my height. Okay, you're gonna have to bob down. Cauliflower. You gonna bob down? Come on. Let them see your face so they can know whether it's a disaster or not.
He bites a little bit.
It bit me like a dog.
This was radish, remember I put some radish in? Of course the red is like blew away. I'll take this. I shouldn't try and talk with how I'm swallowing. Pickled radish is not too bad. Doesn't taste like radish, it tastes more like cauliflower. But that's okay. It's palatable. It's terrible. So, it looks like I'll be having pickled cauliflower by myself. It's really not that bad at all. And yeah, I'm dipping the fork back in there, but it's only going to be me that's eating this. And it'll probably be gone by the end of the week. Oh my gosh. Okay. gonna put that lid back on now, find a, I've got a ring to go on it. But it was good to hear that seal. Oh, my head.